Hey guys, so I got back on the review. Today I'm doing a review on the Jimmy Animated Spinning Witch head thing. I got this off eBay the other day for a really, really good price. I think it was like $6 plus shipping, maybe $8 plus shipping. It was a single digit number though. I basically paid less than $20 for this thing. But yeah, the mouth has always worked and stuff, and it had that one problem that they all have. The spinning base is tripped out, but I just took a twist tie to it because I heard that works. And it does. It works really well, so. So, yeah, you can either have it on sensor or the button mode. Yeah. It's a lot bigger than I thought it was. I honestly thought it was going to be, I don't really know what to compare it with, but I didn't think it would be this big. I mean, here's my hand to it. I mean, it's not too big, but bigger than I thought. So, yeah, I'll play it now. So that's it.